Right, we are in our final hour, sadly. It's 3 a.m, so what better way to celebrate than with some 303s by none other than Ceephax Acid Crew. It's gonna get weird, it's gonna get wonderful. Everyone stay locked if you're watching at home. Here we go.
It's feeding back a lot. All right. How's it going? The Boiler Crew, Ceephax Acid. It's good to be here. Fucking sorted fucking crowd, man. Wicked. Love it. All right. Let's have some Ceephax Acid. Boiling. I'm boiling. No, it's fine.
Oh,
Ceephax Acid!
Thank you. Thank you.
Thought it's about time for a little breakdown. Not a nervous one, but you know, musical. Can you turn the mic up a bit? I can't hear myself. Well, not too much, but you know.
You.
Hey, how you doing? You all right? Oh, pardon me. Sorry, you know, we're just patching shit together here. Anyway, this one I made yesterday. It's just a little Camelot interlude, like, while I think of what to do next. So we just enjoy it, and if we don't, then, I don't know, I guess we'll die or something. Thanks for listening to that. My mum told me that everyone would like it, so I don't know, it's just kind of a bit of an experiment. Anyway, here's one I made earlier that's really good, everyone loves it. Thank you. Camelot vibe. The Camelot crew, let's go. Woo! Yeah, Ceephax, that's it. Yes. I feel it. It's so deep. It's so deep. So deep. Yeah, come on. Okay, so I got like, yesterday, I spent a little while doing something that I don't think's ever been done before. But that, I mean, that's usual anyway. But yesterday I did something good. Sorry. And so basically, as far as I know, there's not been much Beethoven transcribed to acid. So I spent a little bit of time making the old Moonlight Sonata into a bit of an acid tune. So bear with me. Let's have a listen. Maybe it's Beethoven, so it's really good. I've just got to work shit out in my head, but I think it's fine. Okay, let's go. Acid, what? Oh, acid overture, yeah. Well, it's on that kind of lines, yeah. No. Yeah, come on, the Beethoven crew, let's go. Woo! Acid.
The most complicated thing I have ever seen in my life. That was all fucking live. And he was on the mic. It was fantastic. Well bloody done. Well done.